Recites the verse of David, that young beautiful boy that turns into a maple leaf like a pancake burnt and brown by the light of the sun. And the blue group coming back to take on the world, and all the animals sang with one big like a royal choir, fuller than the women outside my window sill, working the night for little more than the living wage. Thought we'd found a cure, thought they'd save the day, cheating with the moon, Dayglo kids by night, some fantasy trying to drown out blue organs off in the distance by those hills like white elephants. And if you don't know, then they'll never tell. No, if you can't figure it out, they won't reveal themselves. But hey, it's okay, because I hear sounds much bigger than a light, much bigger than outside. And the blue group coming back to take on the world, and all the animals sang with one big voice like a royal choir, fuller than the women outside my windowsill, working the night for little more than the living. And just the thought of it, trying to know the verse, so aerobic your church, your ideas become just by diving into thinking. A harmonium like a chrysanthemum sounds so pure you can taste it on your tongue. A world in a drop like a pearl, smooth as if worn weary by water. Besides the verse of David, that young beautiful boy that turned him into a maple leaf like a pancake.